So if you watch a Jackie Chan movie backwards, you get a documentary about a Chinese guy that puts furniture together with his feet.